whoever came up with this is a genius. I saw somebody do a video on this and I can't remember who it was, but you put the coffee beans in a blender with some water and it's supposed to come out just like regular brewed coffee. Strain it with cheesecloth or a nut milk bag, and you got coffee that tastes like it was brewed, but only took you 2 minutes of your time to make.